Paying the Price is a cautionary tale about teen dating violence. And a lot of people around my school were talking about the Chris Brown and Rihanna situation. And people were actually picking sides between the two of them. So I wanted to make a film because I saw how one in every three teens are victimized with teen dating violence. And as I saw that research, it was staggering stats to me. So I felt like that was a very important topic in our society. With my films, I want to educate, enlighten, and entertain all at the same time. My mom wants, she opens up so many doors for me, it's amazing. She's the one who actually started me into the film business. When I was 10 years old, I became the voice of Tyrone the Moose on the Backyardigans. And she challenged me to do something with the money that I made from Backyardigans. Because I was thinking about buying sneakers, buying more video games, different things like that. Action! Once she really showed me how I needed to focus on my community and help out my community, that's when I really started to take a liking to making films.
He has the creative ability to make films, to write films, to direct films. He has all of that. But sometimes time management, he has a problem with. And he's, don't laugh, kid. He's, you know, he's 15 years old. You know, adults have problems with time management. So that's when I feel that I really play an important role in Jordan's life.
What did you want to be when you grew up?
When I was 12, I wanted to be a civil rights leader.
I see kids, my peers, my friends, they're in school and they're not really focusing on their schoolwork. They're focusing on being the next NBA star or hip-hop artist. So I felt like I should make a film about the importance of education so they could realize that this NBA star, this hip-hop artist, they got to where they are because of education. My biggest goal is to have a theater full of people enjoying the film that I've made, and I hope they take something away from it.
Possibilities are endless, sky's not the limit. I'm gonna do what I can to free your spirit. Reach out, stay committed to my culture, deeply rooted. Brothers, sisters, we gon' make it, you better believe it. This is dedicated to the sadness and pain.
My films are to help people who are down in the dumps or are in denial.
Felt like they were on the bottom, shackled and chained. And I wish I could bring a change before the day's over. But now, all year round, nights and days are colder. At least that's how I feel if you stay around my corner. That's why I'll always be here if ever you need a shoulder.